Yo, Saint the Good Boy, and we are with Mr. E on the Beat Kitchen. Yay.
First song was by Taylor Bennett called Heartbreaker. That was the first song. That's when he first started getting into the industry. Before Chance super blew up, mainstream music was his first big project, and I did like 50% of the project. Yeah. Then it went down to like did the Boss Food and King Louis Money Dance remix. I started working with Shaq Hoover. Worked with a lot of people. Asa, Mikey Dollars. Went with everybody. My go-to VST would be the classic Nexus. I use a lot of VSTs. I use cheap VSTs. I use expensive VSTs. But Nexus really was there for me in the beginning and in the end in certain productions. So I go Nexus number one. Nah, you can't copy this. You really can't copy this. I'm a very formulated producer. So I have a lot of formulas when I go to productions, from starting with a melody or starting with a bass or starting with a sample. I have like different formulas I go to so that I can't be reproduced. Might sound like it, but I guarantee you it won't be the same. You can try your best. You're not going to be able to. Unless you come take the FLP from me, you know what I'm saying? But no, ain't no reproducing the same thing. Before.
So this. I use that for like a transition throughout the, a continuous transition. As the sample, I wanted to go for some more R&B-ish. Everybody else be like trap, so I wanted to show another side. I just slowed it down. So I am Say the Good Boy on Mr. E's The Beat Kitchen that I just cooked up. Got